Achieved with CryEngine.
And there's a little more about that coming up. So, Gary, who do you like?
Well, I tell you, so far, I like what I'm seeing here in New York. They got a pretty strong team, as usual. That's in the Eastern, and the Western, I'm liking San Francisco, but with Los Angeles as the sleeper.
Okay, so we're looking at a New York-San Francisco in the finals, or possibly L.A. You heard it here first, folks. We'll call Gary on it at the end of the season. That's all the sport. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for the workout.
Thanks, guys. And that's not all we're following. Here's Dan at the help desk.
Three more employees at their Times Square headquarters have been diagnosed with...
Crynet have denied reports of a biochemical leak at their Midtown research unit. Parent company Hargreave Rash were unavailable for comment.
So far, there are 127 laboratory-confirmed cases, but... due to the speed of infection.
All transport routes have now been severed as cell
gasoline threatens to break the dreaded 200
We need to reinstall trust in our law enforcement agencies.
Where is our military?
Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope depth.
Roger that, confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any, visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
What's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz, you're talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right now, just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Ghoul. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons prep.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus with an N16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Ghoul, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat, abandoned ship! Catastrophic full breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandoned ship!
Don't touch him. Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing though. Stubborn bitch.
Hey! What the hell?
Hostile!
My support. Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us.
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son.
Thank you.
all I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine, Gould.
It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Prophet, listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
scan for weapons, equipment, and tactical opportunities. Visors, function, pressure to observe, safe distance.
Listen, Prophet. Cell are all over downtown looking for you. I'm sending you my coordinates.
Take your way from here.
He's out
the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Exit the castle via the roof.
Thank you.
is visible from the tactical visor.
Keep searching. He's out there somewhere. Area's clear.
Cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
If the alarm sounds, remain calm. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
So much for containment, poor bastard.
Yeah. Those EMAC guys never had a hope in hell.
You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
Approach Christ unnoticed for silence and takedowns.
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake? I think that's an odd question if you don't live in California. But you'd be wrong.
Do you copy?
Seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States. And it's affecting areas previously thought safe from any serious earthquake threat. From New York State, Michelle Sikorsky has this.
Yes, Derek. For decades now, the people of New York State have lived easy in the knowledge that they're thousands of miles from the nearest dangerous fault zone. But in fact, New York has an almost...
Thank you.
Listen, something pretty massive just happened to the suit. The whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. That cellar out on the cull. Plus, the Ceph are starting to show up, too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines.
Find the subway entrance.
Where you hit? area. Nothing here.
That's
clear.
Area is clear.
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Everything I can to carry them all. What's left then? This place, God. Has God already fed? I'd be clean. I'd be clean inside. That's all that counts. And I've done everything I can. Everything.
Man, gotta be some African jungle shit. A bowl over something that.
Look at me.